So the Robert Badding scene, he wants to own a pub. You know, the Badding scene is, So apparently, Robert Badding scene wants to open up his own pub. Yes, basically, he wants it to be in London, but he doesn't want it to be a trendy one with gastro-style food, he says. He wants it to be a real pub, not one where people go to spot celebrities. Yeah, so basically, you know, he said that he intends on owning one sometime in the future in London, and he wants it to be the real working man, you know, their type of pub, where they could go hang out just like a regular one and, you know, talk about the issues of the day. Coming up, Twilight Star, also soon to be Bob owner.